Halloween is right around the corner, which means all the little kiddos are gonna be trick-or-treating, which means they're gonna have a ton of candy, and you're probably gonna have a shelf stocked with booze to deal with the little bastards. So we thought we would put the two together and tell you what is the best Halloween candy to infuse with vodka.
Let's get boozy.
It's Halloween. Which vodka infusion is going to win in a game?
We're just getting too into it. Anyway, guys, one is best,
10 is worst.
Let's see which vodka is gonna win in a game of...
Which vodka candy flavor is going to win?
First up is the Skittles. This is the Halloween Skittles edition. So half of them are supposed to be sour and the other half are not.
Oh, very nice.
So let's give it a taste.
You can kind of see the coating.
Yeah, you can. And it smells. Smells good.
Cheers.
Dink. I taste like Skittles.
My doctor says I have Skittles pox.
Yeah, you could get some of the sour. The sour goes great with the vodka. The sour goes really good with it.
Yeah, no, this is nice. I like this, actually.
You do get that, you feel that kind of like gelatin, or I wonder if it's the coating from the Skittles that gets
it. It's very thick, so we watered these down a little because it is extremely thick. I mean, look at my cup. You can just see my cup.
Right.
Where do you want to start with this?
It's pretty good, so let's keep it on the top five.
Let's put it at number five
for
now. All right, so Skittles takes number five. Let's do the next candy infusion. All right, guys, next up is the spooky M&M's. This is the mini M&M's. This thing literally looks exactly like hot chocolate.
Yes.
I wonder, it almost smells like hot chocolate.
Yeah, you could definitely get the milk chocolate smell off of it. You know,
yeah, it smells good, man.
It does, but chocolate and vodka.
That's not bad. That is better than the Skittles.
Yeah, that's pretty bomb.
That is fire. It tastes like a spiked hot chocolate.
Yeah, 100%.
100%.
If this was actually, I'd actually probably drink this a little warmed up.
Mm-hmm. Right now, I would literally put this at number one.
Let's do it. And then see where it falls down.
And then we'll go from there. Yeah, so M&M's takes number one, and let's do the next flavor. All right, guys, next up is the infamous candy corn. I feel like this is like one of those candies. It's only around during Halloween.
Yeah.
You said you like candy corn.
Yeah, and that's the thing is because like,
I hate candy corn.
It's so OG that you can't really mess up with candy corn.
It's nasty.
No way.
It's just straight sugar.
Yeah, I mean, you're not eating the whole bag.
Yeah, this smells like straight candy corn.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe, you know, it's a little nostalgic actually.
Exactly, that's what I'm saying.
Here we go. Bruh. Nope. No, I can't. Way too sweet. It's straight sugar. It just tastes like sugar.
It almost has a chemical taste.
It tastes like your shitty candy corn that you love so much. That's what it tastes like. It tastes like candy corn with vodka. It's not good.
It's gross.
This is terrible. This is the worst one for sure so far. This is a number one. Would you agree? Number 10. I do every video. You guys know it. Every video. Candy corn is 10. Let's do the next candy infusion. All right, guys, next up is the Cadbury egg. It's the Halloween edition. It's got a little green cream on the inside, like you caught something. And I don't know if
I don't know if it's gonna hold up to the M&M's.
It doesn't smell as milk chocolatey.
Yeah, exactly.
And the Cadbury does have that very sweet, sugary cream in the middle. So, cheers. You gotta cheers it, right? Pretty good.
Yeah, this is almost like a knockoff.
Yeah.
It's like the M&M's hot cocoa vibey feel.
I feel like a pile of shit would taste good after that candy corn though. Because that candy corn is nasty. This is pretty good. How about we
bump up the Skittles?
We'll bump the Skittles up one and we'll put it in place.
Yeah, it definitely earns the top five.
For now, we got a lot to go. So Skittles is going up to number four and Cadbury's at number five. Let's do the next candy. All right, guys, next up is the Sour Patch Kids. Sour Patch Kids. It kind of looks like sewer water.
Yeah.
It smells better than a Sour Patch Kid. I don't like Sour Patch Kids. Cheers.
Nope.
But here we go. It's pretty good.
Yeah, it is pretty good.
It had a funny taste at first,
But then once it comes in, it's actually really good.
I think it's that, like, you know gummy worms, how they have that, like, waxy? Mm-hmm. You really get that waxy, plasticky taste.
When you, like that, yeah, you get some kind of chemically taste.
Yeah.
Maybe it doesn't be Skittles.
Yeah.
I don't think it's better than the Pabsberry?
Cadbury.
Whatever, I don't know how to say anything. You know how I am. I'm Russian. I don't speak English in here. I think for now, we should put it at a... You're going to be so proud of me. At an 8. Boom. 50 videos in, and I finally got it right. I think I'd put it at an 8. What do you think?
Yeah, I agree.
An 8? You want to do that?
It's definitely it. I was excited for the sourness, but it didn't come through.
No, the smell is much better than the taste.
Yeah.
Sour Patch gets number 8. Let's do the next drink. All right, next up is the gummy bear. Now, this isn't regular gummy bears. It was a scary mix pack, which had like all of them. So I had like the little cherry ones, the worms. It was all of them all mixed in. We did gummy bears before, and you're talking about jello-y. This one is very jello-y.
This one is very.
Smells great. It smells exactly like a gummy bear.
Yeah.
Like no negative.
It kind of has like a black licorice-y smell.
I don't get that. I hate black licorice.
Yeah, it kind of smells like a Jaeger.
A little, actually. Like a mixed Jaeger, like with some Sprite or something. Probably won't taste like that, but here we go.
Nope, that tastes like Jaeger.
It does taste like Jaeger. It tastes exactly like Jaeger.
That tastes like the Jaeger.
I like it. You don't like it? This is really good. This is my favorite one so far. It tastes like Jaeger.
A sour Jaeger.
This is exactly what it tastes like.
So anyways, they just throw some gummy bears down in the bar.
I mean, I know you don't really like it, so I guess we're gonna have
We could put it in second.
Let me see a second? Yeah, I think it tastes nice, man.
Let's see the M&M's. Yeah, I don't think you're beating
that. No, M&M's is definitely better. But this is better than the Skittles.
It really is. For sure.
You agree?
Yeah.
Okay, so gummies is going to take second place. Let's do the next vodka infusion. Next up is the Snickers. Now this one looks freaking amazing. It looks really good. I think M&M is gonna have run out of money because it smells really nice.
Yeah, you can get the kind of crazy how you can get like the nutty, kind of that mousse. What's that stuff that's in the Snickers? Like besides the caramel?
Caramel, nuts, chocolate, a little something special. I don't know what's in there, man. But it smells great.
Yes.
All right, let's. Cheers, brother. Let's give this a taste. Oh, well, I really like this one. You don't like it? What's wrong with you? Why are we so off today?
That was strong.
Did you take a big Oh, that's why. It tastes really good.
That tastes really good.
You taste the nuttiness.
Yeah, you can definitely get that like nutty caramel taste out of it. You know what I mean? So it's
This is phenomenal. This is the best one, hands down so far.
Yeah, just don't go big.
No, probably don't do that.
Yeah.
But I mean, if you mix this with some hot cocoa,
Oh my god,
it would be amazing.
I feel like some type of cinnamon schnapps would go good in this.
So, let's see. So we got the gummy bears taken third. We got the M&M's in second, and Snickers stole the first place for now. Let's do the next drink. All right, guys, next up is the Watermelon Laffy Taffy. It's one of my faves, candy-wise.
Can I say that this looks like you liquefied some Bubble Yubba, or what is it called?
Hubble Bubble. Hey guys, real quick before I forget, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on your notification bell. We're doing videos like this every single week. It really helps the YouTube algorithm if you just hit the like button. So please do it for me. Anyway, okay, let's give this a taste. Cheers, brother.
That's pretty fire, actually.
That is so good.
I think that's gonna go ahead of the.
That's the best one.
I don't know.
Or Snickers is the best.
I think it's gonna go to second place.
Only because of like the chocolatey niceness of it, but this tastes just like the candy.
Yeah.
You don't taste vodka.
You need to take your kids.
Laffy Taffy. That is the one to take.
Yes.
That was the whole point of this video. This is the one for sure you gotta take. You can just get off now. Quit watching. Just kidding. Don't do that, or I'll come find you because it's bad for my watch time. Anyways. Gotta keep that retention up. I really like this.
Yeah, the only con to this is that, like, waxy.
Okay, but come on, like, they're all waxy.
Yeah.
The chocolate's not waxy because it's chocolate.
Yeah.
All the others are waxy. This is the least waxy one too.
It's got good liquid to it.
And if you filter this through, it'd be good.
It'd be fire.
Okay, so all right. So for now, Cadsberry takes 6th place. I'm so bad at numbers. Gummy Bears takes 4. Don't drink. This is what happens. Your brain cells don't.
This is what happens when you have a drink in YouTube.
Oh my god, dude, my brain is just. Anyway, guys, let's do the next drink. All right, guys, next up is the Reese's Pieces. This one is super thick.
Super.
It's like a gel. It's like a pudding. Like, I can have this with a spoon.
Yeah.
Like, before we put water in it, you could literally eat it with a spoon.
Pretty much.
Oh, smells like peanut
it
butter.
It smells really good. It
smells great. Mmm. It's okay.
With the rest of the chocolates, it's kind of like the Cadbury. It kind of...
Yeah, let me taste this one.
It didn't hit like I thought it would.
Cadbury's better. Cadbury's better.
Oh yeah, you get way more flavor.
Yeah, no. I thought this one was gonna be like top 3, 4. But no, for now I think
it's kinda got a really smoky taste to it.
Kinda, yeah. It's not great. I'd put this at number 8. 7.
7?
7. 8. Let's do 8. Let's do 8. Reese's gets 8. Let's do the next drink. Next up, the final drink. It is the Nerd Rope. I love Nerd Rope.
It's delicious. Yes, very good. The thing about the Nerd Rope is you kind of get that, like, the sour from the candies too. So we'll see if the...
It smells weird.
Yeah, so this is... you're going to know exactly what I'm talking about. Some of you have no idea. So there's these little scents. They're called California scents.
It smells like the car scent.
Yeah, it smells like a...
Yeah, that's what everyone wants to drink.
Exactly.
Car scent. Oh, God.
Does it not, though?
It smells weird. It does not smell like a Nerd Rope.
No.
Let's taste it. Here, cheers. Last drink. Tastes like...
No.
Like
no
powder.
Cap. No cap. You know what this really tastes like? If you went to a gas station and you went to the urinal and took the urinal cake and just bit into it. That's what this tastes like.
That is a fucking... I'm laughing so hard because it's a fact. It's exactly what it does taste like. And I like it.
He's like, sneaky, sneaky, next time we're in the bathroom.
Dude, it literally tastes identical to that. I can't stop.
Yeah. After you say that, take it a second drink.
Oh, I think that was the hardest I've ever laughed on this show. I think we should make it easy and just put it in that spot.
Put it in the hole.
Put it in the hole. Reese's Pieces apparently ain't better than the urinals.
Cakes.
But Nerds takes...
7th place.
7th place. This is the lineup. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. And remember, stay boozy.
Which vodka candy flavor is going to win?